Broomfield man killed in a plane crash near Steamboat Springs. That plane leaving Steamboat headed to Boulder when it crashed near Rabbit Ears Pass yesterday. Broomfield flight instructor William Allen was killed, along with the student Terry Stewart of Texas. The location of the crash also the site of at least two other plane crashes over the last 10 years.